how many Grineer slaves died to build this place. Darbo was out for himself, but he is sympathetic toward the Tenno. The Grineer must have found out.
The Ascaris is working, breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
Don't let Vorn distract you. Focus on the mission. It's our only hope of figuring out this link with him.
That's kind of...
They spotted you. Alarms successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. is the prison block. If you can avoid detection by the Warden, it may be easier to get Darvo out. Bypass the security so we can enter. Search these cells for Darvo. He has to be here somewhere.
I owe you for this, Tino. I will get my entourage to meet us in orbit once we're clear of this mess.
Extraction is ready. Remember, your success here depends on getting Darvo out of there, alive.
The Lotus must be desperate to send you fetching greedy fools from the corpus.
Let me aside, Antenna. I'll cover you. Which end does the hurting come out? I give.
The Ascaris has burrowed deep enough to give me influence. Shall we see how your shields work?
The Ascaris is letting Vor control your shield. We must figure out how to remove it. Avoid taking damage while I try and block him. Mission complete. The captive has been liberated. You will be rewarded for this, Tenno.
I see the operator can enable the mod segment now. Ordis will be delighted to show you how to upgrade your arsenal. May I recommend fire? Operator, I've linked the mod segment to your arsenal now. No need to thank me.
Upgrade your Warframe now.
Go to the arsenal to see the weapon upgrade options you have. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. An excellent find, operator. There are hundreds of these mods to locate. If my calculations are correct, there are exactly a lot of possibilities. Install the mod before we can continue. If I may say, operator, your chosen Warframe suits you.
Ha, ha.
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
Thanks for helping me out back there. I'm in your debt, and I often pay my debts. I recognize that device. It's a parasitic restraint. We corpus use something similar to keep our robotics in line. So, to settle my debt, I give you a very expensive blueprint. For free! Because I like you. And well, A lot of my customers don't live long with these grenier dogs chewing up the system. Here, use your foundry to build a countermeasure device from this blueprint. Good luck.
Vor's Ascaris is burrowing into your warframe. I'm worried it will affect your mind. I can't lose you, Tenno. We must restore the ship's foundry immediately. A nearby ore extraction colony will have the foundry technology you need. I am certain they will share it with you. Its location has been added to your navigation console. Of living colonists. You still have a job to do. Find the foundry segment. This was once a prosperous, independent colony, until the Grenier arrived.
The Queens fear you, but I will show them. Their love will return when I deliver you to them.
Tenno, are you there? The signal cannot be boosted any further. Hurry, we are running out of time. Located the foundry segment. Now pick it up. A Tenno needs to be revived. Your ship is one step closer to completion. Now, There is one more thing you need to do. Eliminate all of Grenier and provide justice for the colonists.
Soon the worm will be in your spine, and I will control this Warframe of yours. I will purge your doting mother and bring you home.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected. Alarms successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing. Another job well executed.
Your foundry segment is ready for installation, operator. Will the operator build a cephalon to replace me? Foundry restored. Here, the operator will craft many powerful weapons and tools to
exact revenge for dismantling me.
To expand your arsenal. Oh no. Operator, our component storage has been looted as well. Typical Corpus. Sure, the blueprint is free, but jack up the components. Operator, we will need resources in order to build the countermeasure blueprint.
Terno, I just received a very explicit message from your ship, Cephalon. If you're looking for resources, why didn't you just say so? I know just the place, but I demand an apology. My mother is no gymnast, and she would never eat those things.
You can go straight to... Operator, I am sorry.
Wow. You may want to get a new ship, Cephalon, when you can afford it. That one seems glitched. I've marked your navigation with a place I know. It's good for resources, if you can stand the cold.
Darvo's intel suggests that this outpost is host to several rich supply caches. Raid the caches and take what you need. This outpost belongs to the Corpus, a secretive but extremely powerful merchant cult known to be working with the Grineer. Darvo will fill you in. This outpost belongs to the Corpus, a secretive but extremely powerful merchant cult known to be working with the Grineer. Darvo will fill you in.
Legions of robots. Mindless automatons, freaking lasers. These guys are bad news, but they're also loyal, which is why you're here. Technically, this is stealing, but don't let that bother you. The Corpus aren't exactly beacons of moral fortitude either. They sell anything to anyone. Don't get me wrong, I like profits, a lot. But I don't sell my wares to the damn Grineer. That's unforgivable.
You have murdered my sons and disgraced me before my queens. But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring you to me.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected. Alarms reset. Next cache. You almost have what you need. Keep moving. There is more here. distraction tomorrow. You got all you came for.
The Ascaris has reached your mind and rendered your lotus mute. You will return to me over your own free will.
Alarms have been reset.
Operator, are you all right?
This part of your journey is over, Tenno. I admire you for your struggle, but now, I am part of you.
Lotus, do something. Help the operator.
We Grineer are millions strong. But with the thaw, we are diseased, rotten, sterile. But now, we have you!
Operator, do not abandon me again. Build the countermeasure.
I did this for my love, my queen. You will forgive my insubordination when I deliver you to them. Our love will be reborn as we feed on your divine blood. Our children will flourish without disease. And I will die at last, at peace. Father. Grandfather. What do you think you're doing? What a waste.
Ted up. Good. You managed to disarm Boris Ascaris. I thought I lost you. Oh no. The Ascaris had a tampering failsafe. It's burrowed into you and armed itself. We'll need to find Vor before it detonates. Get to navigation. Boarding a Grineer ship to access their personnel records will be the fastest way to find Vor.
Operator, what are you waiting for? Ordis assumes finding Vor implies violence? Hello, Operator. May I suggest you access navigation and save your life? For my sake.
Systems on this Grineer Galleon can be made compatible with your ship. Find and extract a navigation segment.
Sons and disgraced me before my queens. But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring you to me.
You're wasting precious time, Tenno. Sensors now. You've been detected. Alarms reset. Tenno down. Help them. Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. A fallen Tenno needs your help. Breached the ship's power systems. Destroy the reactor. That should take the pressure off the colonist ship, but you need to get out of there. Get to extraction before the reactor goes critical. Another job well executed.
Awaiting navigation upgrade. Heat drives me. Solar rail navigation to Mercury enabled, operator.
The detonator is charging up. You need to bring Vor down. He thinks he can capture you again. Don't worry. I will be with you. Let us show him how much you have learned. Are you ready, Tenno? Facing Vor is the only way to rid yourself of him permanently. Take him out. This is our chance. Vor has been stripped of his elite guard. He is vulnerable. Take him out.
Vor, that's cut. Saved the Grineer, but they cast me out. Maybe it's not too late to draw your divine blood.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected. Alarms reset.
Wait, Sent you to die. You will join us one way or another.
You've located the VIP. Time to go to work. Tenno down. Help him. Directly connected to Vor. You're done here. Go to extraction. Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. Target down. Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno. You've done it, Tenno. Vor's Ascaris is gone. You are free now. But your work has just begun. The origin system is in chaos, and it needs you, Tenno. Vor was just a part of the Grineer machine, and we have seen that the Corpus have begun amassing weapons of their own. It is a dangerous time.
What is
your side? There will be others too. It is time for the Tenno to return. So, what mission will you do next? In your codex.
Everything in orders, operator?
Is that a pun?
A Tenno must be a master of all their weapons. Prove yourself with your primary weapon. I believe you can handle more.
I'm
Excellent. Continue.
It could be Dossy Cat.
Formidable performance. This test is now complete. Another job well executed.
Do you remember the old war, Operator? Orda seems to have misplaced those memories. Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
I've identified several vulnerable data consoles on this base. Find them and hack in. We need to know the nature of their new bioweapon.
The Tenor! Keep them away from the specimens!
Destroy them! Dr. Tengis demands absolute secrecy!
My scans are not detecting any known biochemical agents. What are they doing down here? We've been locked out. Let's override the security. Override successful. Let's get going. Alarms have been reset.
Thank you.
por no.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected. Alarms reset. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. extracted. They won't even know it's gone. Doors are locked. Time to break in. Override complete. Move on. Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. Thank you. console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms.
Who released the specimens?
They're out! What's going on?
Stop the infested! Forget the Tenno!
Infested? This shouldn't be possible. Tenno, it is more important than ever that you finish your mission. We need to know what is going on here.
Ah!
again! Tenos cum, carnat, acurovidir.
Alarms have been reset. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Alarms! Data destruction is imminent. You need to hurry. The data we retrieved will have to suffice. Get to extraction.
Who let them out? Was it Tengus?
Tengus did this. I know he did.
Someone released these creatures on purpose. They want them to destroy you. Doors are locked. Time to break in. Breach complete. We're free to proceed. Alarms successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. Another job well executed.
Thank you.
This Grineer ship tried to flee the infestation, but was quickly overrun. Exterminate everything on board before it reaches a more populated sector. May have thought they could toy around if they tested, but they are quickly learning how wrong they were. Thought the infestant died off with the Orican. For hundreds of years, there was nothing. Now this. Where did the Grineer find these creatures? Another job well executed. Tenno. We have an emergency situation developing. It's more infested. Get to the node I've marked on your navigation console.
I must say, these infested
scare the
are very worrisome. The Lotus would like you to install that mod as soon as...
Now!
Yeah.